Oke. Halo semuanya, kembali lagi bersama Raka di Raktek Gaming. Di episode kali ini aku akan melanjutkan Archon Quest. Akhirnya tidak ada gangguan lagi. Oke, harusnya nggak lama kayaknya, cuma nyelesain doang kan. Belum di tag, salah. Wait. Main berikat Mount Hulao, Mount Aozang. Hulao dulu lah ya, yang lebih dekat jaraknya. Di mana deh? Di atas sini. Tunggu sekarang jam berapa? 23.30. Oke. 30 menit lagi maksimal. Mountain Shepherd, where are you? Oh, ada batu. Batunya besar. Halo, apa ada orang? Mysterious barrier. Chuyun Karst is where the Adepti dwell, so perhaps this is the abode of one, but there seems to be nowhere to enter. Ini apa? Apa nih teks-teks? Gimana masuk? Oh, ada orang. Who are you? Leading.
Have mercy, almighty Adeptus. I beg you. Show mercy upon me and my brother. Spare our lives.
Kita di belakang ngeliatin doang. What's wrong? Oh, panik deh.
Who are you? What's going on?
Gak tau.
I asked you first.
Kenapa anda di sini ya?
Oh, you enjoy safe passage in Joyun Karst. It can only mean one thing. You must be Adepti messengers sent here to rescue me and my brother.
No. But emang kenapa, your brother?
What is he talking about?
Oh, have mercy, mighty messengers of the illuminated Adepti. I beg you to save us. My brother and I, we only came here because our family is poor, and we heard tell of treasures hidden in the amber of Mount Hulao.
Betina jahat.
That was stupid of us. All we wanted to do was find enough treasure to sell and support our family. We followed the path up the mountain, but suddenly, the amber that swallowed up my brother Li Dang.
Oh no. Amber, amber menelan orang.
I ran away and made it this far before it dawned on me. We were trespassers in the abode of the Adepti, and this was our punishment.
Tula jadi perampok, makanya jangan rampok.
No idea how to rescue my brother, so I just started praying for the Adepti to have mercy, right here on the spot. And now, that long last, two messengers come to my aid.
We are not messenger, dibilang ini.
What? We're not Adepti messengers. We just want to find the Adepti like everyone else.
No. You must be messengers. You have to be.
Jangan begitulah, aku merasa kasihan.
I have no idea which amber trapped him. Please, you have to rescue him. I beg you, show me some Adepti mercy.
Fine, I'll go take a look.
Thank you. Oh, mighty messengers of the illuminated Adepti. I promise that we will never be so foolish again.
Ya, setidaknya dia tobat lah, lumayan. Yuk. Ini ember nih.
I was gonna ask him about where to find the Adeptus, but he seems pretty one-track mind about rescuing his brother right now.
This is Ember.
So, he said that Li Dang got trapped in Amber somewhere on Mount Hulao, and that they were following the path the whole way up. So let's follow the path down from here and make sure to be on the lookout for Amber on the way.
Ini kan maksudnya Amber tuh. Oh nope. Zonk. go away. Does this count as Amber? Kayaknya bukan kayak gini lah, tapi lumayan lah. Cor lapis. Banyak kali batunya. Nope, not you as well. Woi, sini. Gak kena. Gak kena. Stop running away, I tell you. What about you? Ooh. Oh, eh, the chest. Nanti apa? Ya, lumayan ada dapet chest. Na-na-na-na-na. Nanti aja. Same quest dulu. Amber. Oh, Amber. Is this the Amber you're looking for? Nope, ada helicor di sini ya. Go away. Mau masih hidup deh. Heh, turun. Ngapain ada di sini? Turun. Tewas dia. Maafkan saya. Oke, okay, mungkin yang ini. Bukan. Where are you? Which Amber are you in? Hah? Oh, the Amber. Ini Amber kan? Apa Amber tuh benda lain? Nope, not you. Not looking for you. Go away. Oh, the chest. Nice. Yay, chest lagi. Okay, what about this one? Nope, not you as well. Pekali zongnya away. Want to end this quickly. Eh, oh dia mati di udara. Nice. Okay. Maybe this one is the Amber. Nope, not you as well. Give me the correct Amber. Berhenti ganggu. Ini kalian. Ganggu aja. Wih, 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 wih. Hampir jatuh. Go away. Yang ini mungkin. Nope, ada babi hutan. Gimana caranya bisa masuk ke dalam sini? Why? Apalah, baik sana, pergi. Enggak kena. Masa kita hancurin setiap batu yang kita temui cuma buat menemuin seseorang yang gak penting juga padahal. Nope. Ya, naik dulu deh. Kasih sempat naik. HP aku panas. Panas sekali. Kayaknya kelemahan lain dari pakai recorder baru ini cepat panas HP-nya. Biasa nggak sepanas ini kalau aku ngerekam. Ini baru berapa? Oh, udah 10 menit. Ya, setidaknya nggak secepat ini gitu panasnya. Biasanya mungkin perlu setengah jam baru mulai panas. Noise chest. Dia mana sih Amber ini kan? Amber tuh aku nggak tahu nih, takutnya salah. Soalnya ada di luar daerah tuh. Oh. Ah, finally. Why you here? Tewas dia.
What happened? You rescued me. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, and have you seen my brother? His name is Li Ding. We were climbing the mountain together.
Yes, we do. Dia yang nyuruh aku kesini malahan.
I just hope he didn't get trapped in Amber too.
He's the one that sent us looking for you.
Phew, So he's safe then?
Oh. Probably, entahlah. Dia selama itu di atas mungkin udah mati duluan. Oh,
thank you. I will head up to find my brother now.
Yes, go.
Here's hoping I don't run into any more Amber on the way.
Oh, ada chest. Gimana ceritanya kalian bisa masuk ke dalam Amber tuh, ah? Bagaimana, how? It's illogical. Nanggung lah sekian. Nope, wrong character. Apa ya baru tau batu ini bisa dihancurin? Oke, selama ini mereka cuma kayak apa? Dekorasi doang gitu. Oke, okay. Gua tuh pulaunya kelihatan di sini. Sana ya, oh ya. Wush. Ba. Dari belakang.
Thank you for rescuing my brother, oh mighty messengers of the illuminated adepti.
I'm telling you, aku bukan adepti.
What? No. I mean, like everyone else, we've heard that there's an adeptus living in Mount Hulao. Regular folks like us would never have the chance to meet them. No way. Unlike you guys, you're adepti messengers. So it's a whole different story.
Dibilangin kami bukan adepti messenger.
Anyway, we have trespassed in the realm of the adeptus for long enough. We should get going. Thank you, mighty adepti messengers.
Yeah, you're welcome. Pergi sana.
Yes. Thank.
Gak guna. Ngelag.
Boy, it'd be super helpful if we actually were adepti messengers.
Yes.
Cause it seems like this adeptus has got a real temper problem. But it's not like we've done anything wrong, so.
Who dares trespass on my mountain?
Kok katakan terus sih? Oh. Paimon mukanya.
Foolish mortal. Come forth and receive your punishment.
Kok katakan sih dia masih tombolnya? Ayah, do I have to fight him too? Please don't kill me, ini Amber nih. Halo, saya Amber. Dia gak ke atas gitu.
You intrude upon the sanctity of Mount Hulao. You destroy the amber of my mountain. And you free a thief whose freedom is not yours to give.
Entahlah.
The thief's ignorance was an affront to the adepti. But your actions are an abomination of the highest order.
Tapi kami punya kartu get out of adepti. Mooncarver sent us.
Mooncarver? Trusted a mere mortal as his messenger?
Yes.
Is this a sigil of permission? One is surprised to find such things still exist in the mortal realm. In the beginning, Rex Lapis cast them for the mortals with his own hand. Few were made then. And thousands of years on, fewer still remain. Speak. One shall listen to the matter which brings you here. Then one shall verify the truth thereof. You would be wise to speak the truth. For Liyue is not so far from here that one would be easily deceived.
You explain what happened.
Rex Lapis. Assassinated?
Yes. Surprise. Jing jing jing.
At the rite of dissension?
Yes, surprise. Jing jing jing.
What mortal in Liyue, nay in all the world, would conspire to commit such foul treason? Or perhaps the more pertinent question is, what power in this world could aspire to achieve it?
Mentala.
Rex Lapis charged the adepti with the protection of Liyue, and we have always honored this duty. As the people have prospered, so have we gradually withdrawn into the mountains. Indeed, this was a gesture of goodwill towards humanity. But now, alas, Rex Lapis, gone. Traveler, of the matter you have relayed, one has become aware. One now knows why Moon Carver has sent for us. Once one has dealt with certain matters here that require my attention, one shall convene with the other Adepti.
Can someone explain the Amber situation to me? Why do we explain though? Kenapa?
Paimon can! Adepti always have magical powers in storybooks. Seems it's true in real life too!
Paimon so tahu.
You know, like how grass is actually Adepti hair, and rivers are actually Adepti saliva. There must be something similar going on with the Amber.
Amber must be crystallized Adepti. No, Traveler, why do you think like that?
Your nonsense knows no bounds. This amber is produced by a flower that one has planted here, called the Karst Crawler. The majority of the plant is hidden underground. When stepped on, it produces amber to trap the invader.
What, you can land mine gitu? Nice.
After taking up residence here, one planted many karst crawlers to ensure that the tranquility of the mountain would remain undisturbed. Over the years, they have helped to prevent many disturbances.
Apa sih?
But in the process,
tidur kamu
they
sana.
Have also trapped many curious things.
Huh? Oh.
Oh, so the amber is alive?
Amber is alive, yes.
Correct. Thus, one may not leave this place in its current state, for fear of the risk to innocent lives in one's absence. One will depart as soon as one has attended to this matter. One trusts that the manner of your departure will be swifter in nature.
Kenapa dia bilang one, one, one terus? Okay, final Adeptus. Search for Cloud Retainer, Mount Aozang. Aozang mana Aozang? Ini dia. Di mana tag-nya kok enggak muncul? Nah, ini dia. Fatui, an organization from Snezhnaya. That is loyal to the Tsaritsa. Oh, ini.
Bet you can't keep up with me.
Tinggi-tinggi tempatnya. Apa itu membeku? Masa ada babi hutan sini membeku? Apa itu? Chest ya? Kayaknya chest sih nanti lah.
Set it ready for dinner. There's a wine jug and everything. Ooh, they even have the guest names carved into the seats. Here sits Retainer.
Paimon, don't go away.
Here sits Guizhong. Here sits Rex. Maybe Rex is short for Rex Lapis. But Paimon has no idea about Guizhong. As for Retainer... That's it! When Moon Carver was going through the names of his Adepti buddies, he said there was one called Cloud Retainer.
Masa? Aku lupa.
So this must be where Cloud Retainer and the other Adepti have their dinner parties. How about we cook up some extra special dishes for the Adepti? We're sure to get Cloud Retainer's attention that way. But what do Adepti even eat anyway? Paimon has no idea.
Adeptus Temptation. Kenapa kita nggak bisa kasih itu ke mereka? Woi, itu makanan jelas-jelas untuk mereka.
Hmm, people must make offerings here all the time. Guess all we can do is look around the area for any leftovers. Maybe that'll give us some ideas.
Adept to Temptation.
Do you think maybe it's at all possible that the Adepti might like to try some sticky honey roast?
Kayak nggak mungkin dia mau makan dari luar Liyue. Ya. But let's just try. Okay. Look for trace of food offering. Sekalian, ini chestnya kenapa dia membeku? How is this chest possible to be frozen? It's a trap. It's a trap. Mengapa kamu mengganggu saya? Nih. Oh. Halo, oh ada lotus. Yay, makanan. Examine trace of cooking.
Someone has definitely cooked here before. Do you think they were making an offering?
Kayaknya enggak deh, lihat dari kondisi mereka tidur di sini.
Looks like they didn't use all the ingredients. Let's see here. We got some snapdragon, some lotus heads, some tofu. Whatever they were cooking, it sounds complicated. Hey, look over there. They left some notes too. Yup, it's a doozy. Paimon's not surprised they had to write it all down. It's a lot to remember. We should read it carefully.
Adeptus Temptation, dibilangin. Why can't I give them that? Resep baru. Nice. Apa nih? Makanan apa? Saya ahli masak lah, is the best. Nih, kenapa kita nggak usah kasih Adeptus Temptation, nah? Jewelry soup. 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 Ntar kita harus masak dulu. Ya lumayan lah, koleksi resep tambahan. Sebenarnya aku bisa ya dapat resep lagi tambahan, cuma sisanya kebuka di AR40. Kan di apa toko makanan kan mereka kasih resep juga tuh tiap 5 AR. Masalah karena aku masih di AR35, aku masih nggak bisa dapat resep-resepnya. Nantilah, aku rencananya bakal naikin world level setelah XP aku cukup buat langsung lompat ke AR45 gitu. Biar agak menarik dikit. Itu kalau nggak salah sekitar 120 ribuan mungkin ya. Sekarang kan aku udah 83 ribu. Berarti sekitar 30 ribuan lagi lah XP. Nanti kalau aku nyampe spek itu aku langsung naik world level. Kasian juga teman-teman aku tiap mau main mereka harus ke dunia aku terus, hadiahnya sampah-sampah. What about you? What food did you make? Matsutake.
It's very clean here. Whoever cooked here last obviously likes to keep things neat and tidy. Paimon bets they were making an offering to the Adepti.
Kenapa mereka masak di tempat? Kenapa nggak masak dulu terus baru antar gitu?
Looks like we got us some matsutake and some raw meat. And what do you know? The recipe is
why you want
here.
To join me? Go away.
The chef was a super organized person.
Yay, resep baru. Matsutake meat roll. Okay. Matsutake meat roll, where are you? Ini? Iya. Yeah. Oke, okay, masak lagi. Entah kenapa aku suka kali masak dalam game nih. Nih, dari kan itu semua resep makanan tuh. Semuanya udah bisa auto-cook. Saking rajinnya aku nyari bahan makanan terus dimasak gitu. Bahkan Adeptus Temptation juga aku udah jadi, tinggal langsung masak aja kalau mau gitu. saking rajinnya aku masak-masak gini. Suka aja gitu, kayak kayak keinget sama Pokemon gitu, masak masak di Pokemon kan di ada game ya. Ya nggak sesimpel ini sih, cuma ya tetap aja. Atau game ini Identity 5 kan sama tuh, pas lagi nge-decipher kodenya. Nanti aku main Identity 5 kapan-kapan. Setelah ini selesai mungkin 30 episode. Wow, yang ini sungguh simple sekali ya.
Wow, the ground is covered in flour.
Oh, ini tepung. Ya, aku kira batu.
Seems there's meat in this pot, but Paimon can't tell which kind. Do you think whoever cooked this made it as an offering to the Adepti?
Entahlah.
Paimon can't quite imagine an offering made of flour and meat.
Ayam Kentucky, tepung sama daging.
Huh? Our messy chef dropped a piece of paper on the floor. Ew, and there's a huge footprint on it too.
Kenapa kalian tinggalin resep kalian? Bawa pulang lah.
Footprint aside, maybe it has something to do with this mystery dish.
Apa resep yang kita dapat? Kok nggak ada? Woi, mana resep aku? Where is my recipe? Mak, tidak dapat resepnya. Tidak tuh. Proficiency 5, 5, 5, 10. 10 semua. Nah, ini juga 15, sudah semua tuh. Setiap makanan. Bener-bener setiap makanan aku udah proficiency-nya itu. 20, 25 tuh lah tuh. Aku tinggal auto cook. Tuh. Ini juga udah. Karena ya tadi aku terlalu suka masak. Kalau tepung sama daging sih, iya sih. Kalau gambarnya cuma KFC doang. Over jewelry soup. Moramit. Moramit yang mana? Tunggu. Yang mana moramidnya? Aku penasaran. Oh, ini. Ya ampun, ini pun. Taruh satu. Weh, ada ini ya. Kenapa aku gak bisa kasih? Aku mau ngasih Adeptus Temptation. Nah, teleporter. Hehehe. What teleporter? Teleporter kebuka. Gak dari lama lah teleporter nih. Alright, let's go.
I won't let you down.
Permisi, assalamualaikum. Oh, gak bisa masuk. Help. Kenapa ini? Saya tidak bisa masuk. Ya, nggak bisa masuk. Weh, serius. Gimana nih? Ngebug. Weh, tolong saya. Ini kah? Ini pinwheel lah. Nggak mungkin aku suruh pakai pinwheel. Nggak bisa masuk. Tolong. What is happening? Gue ngebug. Oh no, aku gak bisa masuk. Gimana ini? Panik. Ini teleporter lah, bukan di sini kan? Nih, bagaimana gini, guys? Ngebug. Gak bisa lanjut. Coba sekali lagi, mungkin... Mungkinkah ini berhasil? Elah, jangan ngebug gini lah, weh. Yuk, satu, dua, tiga. No. Gimana nih? Masa dia langsung kebuka ke situ kameranya tadi? Lu nih gimana nih? Iya, ke situ. Gimana cara ke situnya? Aku mau masuk, gak bisa tapi. Tuh, saya dalam sini. Iya, saya tahu, tapi gak bisa. Mungkin aku harus reset dulu. Iya, mungkin reset dulu. Sekalian udah setengah jam kan? Iya, udah setengah jam. Wah, udah tengah malam. Oke, lanjut. Semoga aja setelah di reset gamenya bisa. Kalau nggak gimana ya, aku nggak bisa lanjut cerita. Yuk, ayo, ayo, masuk, masuk, masuk. Yes, yes. Elemen Pyro, nice. This is Ember's time to shine. Domainnya khusus ya. Wow. Wait, ini air. Nice.
I'll race you there.
One senses the presence of a sigil of permission. One knows not why you have come, though the sincerity of your offering is clear. Hence, you shall be granted an opportunity. Find your way through mine abode, and you shall receive an audience with the Adeptus whom you seek.
Wah, Adeptusnya cewek. Haiya, lo mereka lagi. Why? Why? Want to fight you? Yah, nanggung. Why do I have to fight you? Nope, nope, nope. Oh, sekali buat tameng lagi. Tidak. Ih, gue berapa lah? Oh, ada 5 dari 10. Tak bilang. Pilih kalian semua. Saya memiliki level yang jauh lebih tinggi daripada kalian semua. Aku atas segini harusnya AR WL 5 atau 4 gitu. Rotate 90 degrees counterclockwise and clockwise maksudnya. Counterclockwise. Bukannya sama aja ya? Weh, jalan tol. What are you doing here? Ini tempat Adeptus, weh, pergi kalian. Oke, merusak. Oh no, aku gak mau jatuh. Terra smash. Tengok, pakai tameng. Nggak hancur tamengnya. Tong biasa. Tong. Ya, tidak. Carrot. Rip carrot. Carrotnya jatuh. Ini apa? Rotate 90 degrees clockwise. Ini kemana dulu? Oh, ini enggak ya? Oke. Hei, mbak, ribet kali pakai puzzle. Oh, carrot. You survive. Nice. Tunggu dulu, ini kemana dulu? Where does this one lead to?
There's no way for you to get up there. Where's a wind current when you need one?
Oh, buat hidup pintu ya, ntar. Still, ada chest. Lumayan lah, common chest. Oke. Okay. Berarti kesini. Putar dulu buat hidupin di sana. Baru balikin lagi. Ya kan? Saya smart lah. I have nice logic. Counterclockwise. Eh, salah. Tidak. No, not that way. We go there. Salah lihat. Tapi ya lo kayak jalannya kayak jalan tol gitu lah tuh, kayak mobil, kayak game-game neon. Wow, baik sekali. Apa ini? What a chest, nice. Apa nih, game pola? What is this? Apa? Tak boleh meretik. Gak kelamaan kah? 10 detik tak mungkin. Chest pertama terbuka. Tengah. Kanan. Kiri. Kanan tengah. Ini mah domain buat Ember. This is Ember's time to shine. Tadi juga yang pertama kita harus nyelamatin orang dari Ember kan. Alright, final one. 2, 4, 1, 5, 3. Yep. Hiya, this is perfect domain for Ember. Mudahnya. Dan kita dapat precious chest. Cuma buat ngebuka logic puzzle gitu dong. Hantu yang sekarang dia hidup. HP ini panas sekali lah. Mungkin kayak aku turunin grafik eta ya. Tapi nanti kalau aku turunin grafik jadi jelek kali ntar. Counterclockwise ya. Yeah. Nah, ntar ketukar lagi. Mana gelap lagi, nggak terang dikit nama tempat nih. Let's go. Iyalah, kesana lagi. Berapa banyak challenge-nya? Lelah saya. Mau tidur tengah malam nih, woy. Rotate. Kok? Putar. Alright, let's go. Masih ada lagi. Banyak sekali. What do we have to do? Torch? Oh. Ini ya. Matiin hidupin semua lagi. Iya betul. Aduh, ini lagi. Oh, udah sana. First try. Oh, nggak duga lah aku random aja tadi. Oh, ada chest. Kan dari sini tinggal di rotate lagi. Yeay, udah siap. Semoga. Oh, saya kok ada lagi. Lelah aku. Nih. Suara apa tadi? Entahlah, bodo amat. Ini daunnya terbang ya. Aku kira itu air tadi. Soalnya ngapung-ngapung gitu deh. Kita harus bersihin tempatnya. Kasihan kotor gini. Bektong. Gak tau siapa yang naro. Adeptus.
One is most impressed. The path that leads through this abode defies those of ordinary abilities.
Oh, saya cerdas.
The one before you is the Adeptus Cloud Retainer. Now speak of the matter which brings you here.
Did you design all of this mechanism?
You surmise correctly.
Ooh, nice. Anak logik deh.
In fact, even Gui Zhong and Rex Lapis themselves found one's technological accomplishments to be worthy of commendation.
This place is huge, and there are so many mechanisms. Do you really have this whole place to yourself? What's it even for? Did you build it as your private mechanism workshop or something? It's just like the stories say. The Adepti leave the human world, find somewhere to go be a hermit, and then they research and invent all these amazing things.
Paimon asal ngomong tuh sih.
One is simply not partial to the tedium of social interaction, and wish to find some peace and quiet. Find it one did. Shortly after which, you arrived bearing your sigil of permission. But enough. State the matter which brings you here at once. You have disturbed the tranquility of this place for long enough.
Tumben kok nggak seagresif Adeptus yang lain. You explain.
Rex Lapis, assassinated.
Surprise? Jeng. Sorry.
How can this be? Such a heinous crime. Who would dare?
Ya entahlah, makanya kami nanya.
The notion is so preposterous as to be unbelievable. One shall have to verify the truth of the matter independently. Perhaps one shall quash Li Yue first, then convene with the other Adepti.
What? Wait, jangan dihancurin lah, kasihan mereka.
Wait, what? Did you just say squash Liyue Harbor? Are you seriously gonna wipe out the whole city?
Only a response of sufficient magnitude can negate the possibility of further incidents.
But you have to protect the city. Why would we destroy it?
It is as you say. We have protected Liyue Harbor under the leadership of Rex Lapis for 37 centuries.
Wow, 3700
tahun. In the face of this coup,
panjang kali sih.
Various actors. Exceptional measures must be taken.
Yikes! Quick, you gotta think of something. She wants to squash Liyue flat, and it doesn't seem like she's bluffing.
You accepted our contract. That makes this a contract. You accepted our offering. That makes this a contract.
Exactly what Paimon was gonna say. We made all that delicious food and gave every last bit of it to you.
Dia bukan gluten kayak kau, Paimon.
We were hoping you might help Liyue out, not wipe Liyue out. Or at least let's, you know, discuss it first. Can't hurt for you to get a second opinion.
Contract? A cruel irony that you should appeal to the notion after the merciless murder of the god of contracts himself.
Ya, begitulah.
The people of Liyue seem quite content to dispense with their contracts. They are quite adept at taking that which is composed of black and white and turning it gray.
Oh, loophole.
Nevertheless, Since you come here in the name of contracts, far be it from one to abandon one's own contractual obligations. Least of all when you come bearing a sigil of permission. Rex Lapis infused these sigils with adeptal power when he first cast them. That power once aided humans in battle. Most of the sigil's power has long since worn off. It is but a keepsake now. This keepsake cannot be taken as proof of your trustworthiness. One must investigate the claims that you make independently.
Yeah, terserah. Asal jangan hancurinlah kotanya. Kasihan mereka.
This, no doubt, is Moon Carver's very reason for summoning us. Your audience with the Adeptus before you is now concluded. Leave at once, and...
Kok asal ketiru ketang sendiri sih? What? Hanya 5.000 mora, 12.000 mora doang kita dapat. Udah 42 menit lagi. Semoga setelah ngomong sama Child selesai X1. Kalau nggak panjang kali ceritanya. Aku harus potong jadi 3 bagian, lebih parah lagi. Hei, mana tengah malam lagi. Kapan aku ngedit videonya? PN. Pintunya berkilau-kilau. Oh, bisa lagi. Alah. Ember langsung sedih, ditolak ya. Okay, ini mana? Di bawah ya. Tapi anehnya orang ini pada santai semua gitu, walaupun dewanya mati. Li Wei. Wei, ada mililit. Yo. Did you know me? Yo, I'm wanted. Yo. Capture me. Seperti dia lupa saya siapa. Lanjutlah. Child. Where are you, child? Oh, ada di bank dia. Mana tangga di sini? Oh, bisa langsung sini, nice. Gedungnya ribet kali, wah. Tangga di mana-mana. Apa? Your cuisine is disgusting. Wah, anda luar biasa ya. Hi, child.
You finally returned. How was your journey to Jueyun Karst?
It was fun.
I see. Huh. Moon Carver, Mountain Shaper, Cloud Retainer, Conqueror of Demons. Some of these names have never come up in the intel the Fatui gets hold of. As a returning gift, I too have information for you. Regarding the Archon's passing, the Liyue Qixing's response really has given me food for thought. They've announced that, as the true killer has not yet been found, they are not allowing anyone to pay their respects to the Exuvia.
Exuvia apaan?
They've even gone so far as to try and cut off information. But with the rite of dissension and all, even the Qixing isn't able to keep a lid on things.
Exuvia?
Nah ya, exactly. Apa itu Exuvia?
It's common knowledge in Liyue that Rex Lapis is also an Adeptus. The Geo Archon is also the god of contracts, and is also known as the Exuvia, prime of the Adepti.
The Geo Archon is the god of contract. Jadi Rex Lapis itu bukan Geo Archon.
The mighty and illuminated Adepti of today all signed contracts to protect Liyue way back then.
Terlalu nggak paham lah, cenderung lu.
Guess that explains why they're all so focused on Liyue's well-being.
Naturally, they both have the responsibility and the aptitude for the job. If the ruling Qixing became unable to perform their duty properly, the Adepti have the right to take corrective action. The Geo Archon's spirit has risen, so why would the Qixing hide his vessel? Truly suspicious.
And this makes things difficult for me too. Why? I agree. Something is definitely not right.
Oh, right! He's the whole reason we came here! If the Lee Lich Chi-Sing has locked up Exuvia and won't let anyone near, then our quest to find the Seven is already over!
Lanjut! Lanjut ke the Seven. Seven selanjutnya.
Oh? You're trying to find the Seven? And just why might that be, pray tell?
No comment.
Nice answer. A knight that gets duped by the Fatui would really be no knight at all now, would they? But I can help you with that too, you know.
Hmm. Really?
Give me some time. Time to find someone. Someone who can help you break through this stalemate. Huh. Truly fascinating. The harder they try to silence the situation, the greater the chaos that erupts.
Bukannya bisa selalu gitu ya. Setiap ada masalah gitu, kalau kita berusaha nutupinya malah makin semakin masalah gitu. Ini dibukanya dari awal sekalian.
If you want to be around to see it all come crashing down, best you stay alive until we next meet. Yes?
Yes, definitely. Yay, akhirnya chapter 1 X1 selesai. Apa ini? An organization known as Wang Sheng. Wang Sheng. Who tahu? karena udah malam juga, aku nggak mau lanjutin capek. Wih, merah kali tempatnya. Nasi aja lah. Enggak sini aja. Oke, maaf. Jadi, ya begitulah X1. Selanjutnya bakal ke X2 jika tidak ada event baru tambahan. cukup sekian episode kali ini. Terima kasih sudah menonton dan sampai jumpa di episode selanjutnya. Bye bye. Kayak debat ya, terus semua makanan enak lah.